maybe the coolest chord of all time, the James Bond chord. Here's how you play it, from thickest to thinnest. Open, 10, 9, 8, 7, X, and make sure to add a little whammy bar if you can. This is called an E minor major 9 chord. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more guitar lessons.